This is the updated tutorial for installing Company Portal for PC. First thing we're going to do is connect to the Catholic Education Wireless. So come down to the bottom right corner, select Catholic Education Wireless, connect. We're going to just need the username, your school username, and your school password to connect. It's going to prompt you to connect. Great, so now we're connected. Next thing we're going to do is select the Microsoft Store on the desktop. Now, if you don't have the little white bag with the four squares there, you can always just search for it. If you type store, Microsoft Store should be trusted Microsoft Store app. Next thing we need to do is have a look at how we're signed in. So in the top right corner where you see the profile person, you might actually see a little circle with an image in it. I want you to click on that regardless. And if you see a personal email such as @gmail.com, @hotmail, @outlook.com, we need you to add a work or school account. This is very important. So let's add a work or school account. And we're going to use this account. So you might need to select the use a different account. And when you select that, you'll need to put in your @CNSSTU school email. It'll bring you to a verification page, where you'll just need your username and school password. And we'll just click on the top right again and make sure that you're logged in with your CNSSTU. Fantastic. So now we're going to go search, and we're going to search for the company portal. Going to select the first option, it looks like this, and we need to select get. No thanks. So when this is prompting you to sign in with Microsoft and use this on any of your compatible devices, we don't need that, so you can select no thanks for that. And then you should see that it starts the download. Be patient, it can take a minute. You should see the button launch once it's installed pop up on the Microsoft Store. Maybe you've got a pop up in the bottom right corner.
If for whatever reason you don't see the launch button and Company Portal has closed on you, if you go to the bottom left corner where you see the Microsoft type here to search option and you type Company Portal, you can just reopen the app and it will launch.
Here it will prompt you to log in again. And you'll need to log in with your email. You'll need to verify again with your username and school password. You will need to allow the organization to manage the device. This will ensure that you can actually install the software that's available to you on the company portal. You're all set, select done. Great, and you should see a featured apps that are available for installation. At this present time, don't go in thinking you have to install them all at once. Wait till you're in your subject class and your subject teacher will prompt you if you need to use any of this software. Otherwise, you're taking up unnecessary space on your device.
Right, so we have the newest app feature, but if we come across and we select the all apps option, which is the second, the one under the house symbol, you can also select the installed bar. And I currently don't have any items installed, but when you do, you'll see them there. And that's also where you will go when you want to uninstall items.
Now, if you encounter any error messages, there's another tutorial that's been added to the company portal on the e-learning website that is for fixes, so potential fixes to some of your problems. Otherwise, if you're really stuck, you can email the help desk, and that email is on the homepage of the website.